Hi guys, welcome back. Today we are playing some more. I'm stupid, I forgot the name. Overheat. Wow, Michael's really getting dumb. Is that a side effect of COVID? Getting being dumb? I don't know. Anyway, so. I'm just kind of scrolling through my abilities. Really want some rockets. Get the AP. Oh, win some butt. I know we've done that. Because in order to get the minigun, don't you have to have, like, MVP for 75 rounds? Actually, no, I think it was for 50. Rank 75, we get the grappler. That'll be nice. But yeah, last episode, can't remember the last, the episode before the last, but we got the sick new helmet, the, infection helmet. It goes amazingly with our, big buff soldier here. Our just absolute tank. Anyway. So yeah, shield grenade, ready? Alright, return to orbit, about to get going here into a next match, I think right now. Since we got a fully completed commander outfit.
Engine powering on.
We're trying to get these jet boots, Mark 1. Yeah, we do have the marine helmet right here, but I just like the drop trooper helmet. I think it looks sick. Looks awesome on our heavy soldier, especially just the skull. Like, you walk out that and him just be like, have some minigun for breakfast. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, and we have some more coins we just got. Alright. Ronin?
Ground locked in. Engine powering on.
Maybe when we get the grappling, can we switch to like a more close range person? Can I use Ronin? Can we use Ronin over here though? No. Yeah, right now I'm pretty happy with our loadout.
Loading dock open.
And I'm pretty. Unless the game changed it, we should have dash equipped. Which I would say I love, but in reality I don't use it that much. But this is one of the maps I use it a lot on. We also have the dome shield, which is probably my favorite, to be honest. It's just so good. Like, even though it's a common, it should be like a rare. Because you just put up a dome shield and you just can't hit your archers. Because we just have weapons that do so much damage. But we are slow.
Capture and hold the hill to claim victory.
Alright, we got dash. Okay. So we're gonna have to make some. It looks like we're gonna have to dab on some people and kill them with the good old marine. Holy crap!
You have been eliminated.
That's a lot of damage! You want some, you get some. Time to bring out the big guns.
Enemy down.
Okay, let's hop back over on this side. We're just kind of trolling right now. Trolling, rolling. AP lasers back online. We're gonna wait for
enemy down.
Jet boots to refuel. Dang it, stupid health grenade!
Enemy down.
He would have been dead if it wasn't for that dumb health grenade. Oh, that is bogus.
Enemy down.
Remember back when the railjack used to be good? Like, you could just, like, two-shot people, and it was, like, so good. You could, like, boom it around corners. How do you kill me in 1 second? Once we hit 175, I think I will switch over to like a Ronin. submarine, are you serious? Okay. Okay, that is just copyright right there, that Star Wars helmet. Really, you can give me 2 more points?
Engine powering on. Awarding items.
Gonna give it a try. First off, we need to change your armor. So
round locked in. Engine powering on.
We need something nice and there we go. All right. no, we don't get to use our new class. Okay, I think that was cool. Bring out the big guns. Shield generator disabled. Bring out the rocket launcher for this bad boy.
You have been eliminated.
That's a lot of damage.
You have been eliminated.
Come on. What was that? Okay, now that's a lot of damage. Anyway, so, yeah. Lane wasn't able to play tonight. We weren't able to, play some more tower battle like old times. He wasn't able to play last night, but yeah. Anyway, so yeah, if you guys are wondering what we play tower battles. I don't play it a lot on the channel, but he doesn't like Tower Defense Simulator for whatever reason. I don't know why, but he doesn't. I'm not going to be using this thing.
Overheated. Overheated.
Anyway, we blew stuff up, guys. Woo! Stuff went boom! Oh my gosh. Alright, one more round. Can we please use our new, Rona? What should we call this class, guys?
Engine powering. Items.
So what do we have? That's a drop trooper mark one. What do we have? Drop trooper mark two, death. We have the mark two. What's mark one look like again?
Round locked in. Engine powering on.
Yeah, I see the resemblance.
Loading dock. Open.
Once we get grappling hook, this guy will be super good. But we need a couple more ranks for that. And then he looks sick with scanner. There's some guys where it's like over their head, but him it's like right there.
Claim victory.
forgot how good this thing was. Looks like we need to do some adjustments.
Enemy down.
Let's go with the beam salvo. Ability. Oh, a shield overcharge. Let's see what that does. Oh great, this thing's gonna be amazing. Let's just... That thing sucks.
Eliminated.
Rather have that, I mean.
Enemy down.
I guess let's go with plasma axe to see how this thing is. I'm not good with axes, but. Maybe it'll be different with this one. The frick was that? Let's try. Okay. I officially hate this new loadout. Guys, I think we're gonna wrap this up before I rage. Well, I think we need a better shotgun. I don't wanna be using miniguns all the time. Maybe the flat gun would be good. We have a lot of close range guns right now. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. And yeah, guys, if you go and watch my other videos, you have no idea how much that helps out the channel. some of these overheat videos I can't get monetized on because of the people who made overheat use copyrighted music, so I can't get monetized. So, yeah, you have no idea how much it helps me if you guys just go watch my some of my other videos. Oh, we're gonna end this off by shooting. Never mind. Peace it on out, guys.